So, whose fort was this? The COG?
Well, the COG used it as a field hospital. Actual fort is from way before the COG. Seriously, like Kings and Wizards days.
Kings and...
Wizards?
Hey, listen, I'm trying to give you some enriching historical context here.
Let's see what this does.
What the hell?
All of them.
I do not like those guys.
Did they just crawl out of an emergence hole? Hey, guys, get over here.
Huh. What is this? It's not an e-hole. It's like some kind of nest.
Good. Oh, shit!
That door.
Ah, good. Ammo.
Great. There's even more of them up here.
Drop the pod for cover.
Nice!
I'd say it's about time we got the hell out of here.
Hey, are we not gonna talk about what happened back there? With the nest? I mean, what the hell was that?
It looked like they were transforming.
Wait, you mean like evolving? Shouldn't that take a lot of time?
Well, some insect juveniles can become drones in days. Hours, even.
So, juvies and drones. Juvies and drones of what, though?
I have a feeling we're gonna find out. Graveyard. That's a good omen. Ah, shit! Another nest!
We gotta get a frag in there!
On the left! Watch it! Sniper!
We left that nest!
Definition. Come on, let's get to the tram station. Excellent. Oh, look what I found. There we go.
We need to get inside before this weather gets any worse.
So it's close. Come on. Okay, you're a big fella. Easy now. Oh, that's not good. Get into cover!
Watch out for the quills!
Come on.
this.
Snatches weren't bad enough. Now we have these pouncer things to worry about?
Yeah. The way this night's going, it's only gonna get worse.
Hey, the longer we wait, the harder that thing's gonna be to track.
All right then. Let's see where this leads. Never gonna get used to that. Okay, here we go. Oh, shit!
Tram's here.
Yeah, well, as long as it still runs, we should be okay.
Well, there we go. At least the tram's still on the tracks. Counterweight's dragging. Go. I got this.
Hey, you all right?
Yeah. No. I'm sorry I got your dad mixed up in this. If I had any idea...
No, Kate.
Any idea that saving my mom and you may be losing...
Hey, we haven't lost anyone yet.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Not with that counterweight dragging.
Counterweight, huh?
Wait, wait! No, 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 no! That was my first and last time on a funicular. Funicular. What? It's a word.
Marcus said the locust burial site was inside a mine, right? But we're following the Snatchers up to a museum of all places.
Hey, I'm open to suggestions if anyone has a better plan.
Nope.
Not really, no.
All right, then we keep following them. I hate this. Come on, outside. Four! Okay, here we go! So let's keep heading up. Get back on that Snatcher's trail.
Snatcher! Over there, by the old barracks!
It's probably headed for the high ground, at the fort's keep!
Okay, so that's where we're going.
Again! I thought we were looking for a mine!
Thank you. Ah, shit.
Beautiful thing!
God! God damn it, more juvies! Good news is, as long as we keep finding swarm, we're on the.
Did you see that above us?
Get on the other side. Don't tell me. Then let's move through fast. Not getting the best vibes from this place.
Yeah, no shit.
Oh shit! Bouncers! Thank you.
how much further to that keep?
Not sure, but we'll hit that museum first.
Okay. Let's hope it has a strict no pouncers policy.
Well, if not, there's always the suggestion box.
Oh, no. I'm going right to management with a sternly worded letter.
After it! Ah, shit! More swarm!
We got a turret!
We got zombies!
What's that zombie? Guns are live! Why? I have no idea!
What's that zombie?
Museum's clear.
Look around. There's gotta be a way out.
This'll work.
Oh shit! We got more swarms attacking from the front!
Grab anything you can find to hold them off!
Get back in the car!
That was one hell of an exhibit. But it looks like it's over.
Finally. Then let's find a way out of here.
I got something for their suggestion box. Worst museum ever.
Well, that snatcher climbed up here. Gotta be around somewhere.
It's like, you know what I keep thinking? Tourists used to come here. Families.
That was way before any of us were born.
Just let all these pieces fly. Stuck everyone behind walls.
Well, not everyone.
Look, you gotta remember. My dad, Reyna, Oscar, even Jin. They all went through hell together. Places like this just remind them of that.
Yeah. Now we get to go through hell in them, too.
There's the key. Let's get inside.
Guys, another nest!
Throwing frag! Strap it, your ball!
Nest!
Throwing frag! Clear the nest!
This is good.
I just passed you a prop leak and let's get back in there.
Idea how we get the drawbridge down? There we go. Bridge is coming down.
There. That should do the trick.
Back in your net.
Watch it! Sniper! Alright, let's get inside this keep. Okay, Snatcher. Where'd you go?
Oh shit, it found us! Locked and loaded.
Yeah, you're lucky this gate's between us. Right? It's lucky, right?
I'll put this to good use.
There's a snatcher!
Oh, shit.
Come on, we gotta hurry! Ready to roll!
Done.
in your hole!
Like it for the moment.
Then let's get down there.
We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going. So, who's going in first?
Hey, JD. Our rock, paper, scissors, you four.
Seriously? You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
So the plan is still officially follow the Snatcher, right?
Yeah. There a problem?
Other than the fact we don't know where it is or where we're going. Nah, great plan.